All right.
Sure.
Now those spiders are over here. Not looking forward to fighting them, but they must be vanquished. Come on, everyone. Even though it... That was cool. Even though it teleported, the magic missiles still found their way. That worked out better. I know we still have, like, two more. Is that a trap?
All right.
It is. Ah! You pushed her into it instead. Annoying.
Menial tasks.
Night, why me?
By temple,
if temples will it. What you want?
Good job.
So you make a check every round to see if you can get free. Not really. Alright, well, the thing's expired anyway.
Alright!
Yeah, this thing moves quickly. Oh, made short work of it. Okay, music. It won't stop. Yeah, they moved.
Go pester someone else.
What? A simple matter.
No less.
All right. Whatever the
no.
Go for the
ice! Give us
go
victory.
For the ice! Alright!
It's just chasing us all over the place.
as well as I can.
Okay.
What is your command?
Why me?
Can we stop with the music? Good God. Maybe we just go out and back in?
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Thank you.
Sure. All right.
Yeesh. All right, let's see what's this way then. As directed. Bats. We can talk to. Sword spider. Oh no.
All right. I need an L.
For that.
Yeah. Trying here. Nope, she's dead.
No! You will be avenged!
Where are you going? This is not going well. Can't move.
Yes, fine.
Well, I can move. Yeah, we can't survive like this. So, sorry, guys. Just
all right.
Not gonna work out that way. This is the room with the bats. Clear that out. Please stay with the group. Where are you going?
Thy decency is refreshing.
Stop that.
So many we meet are
sure
lacking.
Yep, burp, sure. Okay, we need to get rid of this trap.
By Temper Shield!
You heal her. That'd be a good start.
Alright.
Alright, now. Our rogue must do her thing.
Hey, how are things going?
Please to disarm. Thank you very much.
Alright.
Go for the ice!
Give us
go for the ice!
Ah! Okay. Stuck in endless combat music again. Answer, yes. No. This.
Alright, alright.
Hey, spider. I don't think it saw me.
Sure. Not why me.
Get it. Never-ending combat music.
Hey, how are things going?
What's that? I didn't find any traps, guys, but I found these statues or something? Alright, we're just walking all around. Okay. Oh, Greater Basilisk. Ugh.
Alright.
Guys, please get out of each other's way. No! Oh god, please get. Move!
Full plate and packing steel.
Full plate and packing steel, move your ass. It's coming!
Alright.
We are not prepared for this. Everybody! Get moving. I am not being turned to stone today. Let's go back to a safe area. Let's see if we can get some protection from petrification.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Yeah.
Why me?
That was crazy. Now, do we have anything like that memorized currently? Probably not. Unless the cleric has that. I have removed paralysis one of them. that's paralysis, not petrification. So who has that spell and can memorize it? Second level? Protection from petrification. One creature. Do I have any like scrolls or anything like that? So it's a first level spell. Neither of us had it have it memorized. I don't know if this counts. Oh. I have exactly six of them. Six hours. This has 1 hour. I'd say just cast it on Kagan, Minsk, and Branwyn. Because the other three are going to stay out of melee range.
Why me? Why me?
Why not? Alright, let's
Why
go get it.
Me?
It might have run out of there. Probably not that far. I hate when we split up like that. And when we get stuck on each other, and when
such menial tasks.
No, we do
yep,
not.
Hey, how are things going?
These are the protected people.
As well as I can.
No.
As directed.
You are not.
Hello?
She
by
is.
By Valkor's mighty blade.
Stop talking so much. Okay. Go get it.
Go faster, someone else.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Okay, these two, get out of the way. There's another one.
I need an arrow.
Okay, there's a bloodstone amulet.
All right.
Good. Zio's gem. Who took the amulet? Come on. People!
No less than done. Ugh.
Good God. Everybody!
Why me?
Where are you going? Who's that? Diarmid? You better get back here.
If Tempus wills it.
It's about time you got here, Pratt. It is Pratt, isn't it? This combat music. I don't need to tell you that we must not keep the Sarevok waiting. The Sarevok? I trust you didn't have any trouble in there? He said that the monks fell with the ruse and that Sapphire was locked up, so he took the surface route out of the keep instead of meeting you in the crypts. We must really get moving if we're to catch up with him. We found out about this. We were, like, waiting to see what was going to happen with us being in prison. Yeah, I'm Pratt. Pratt is indeed my name. Where are we supposed to meet up with this Sarevok? Back at the Iron Throne base in Baldur's Gate, of course. His business elsewhere in the city, but no doubt we shall get our bit of coin if we await him there. There's still much left to be done, so I doubt he'll show for a while, though. The disgrace of Sapphire will make the road smoother, but we must still act fast. Sarevok is notoriously impatient. Let's get moving. Sorry, but what's the point of our waiting in the crypts? The point? Did Sarevok not tell you? I suppose he might not have. He does have a tendency to only give information on a need-to-know basis. It hardly matters now, though. The monks of the keep are firmly of the belief that Sapphire murdered the Iron Throne leaders with no provocation. Sapphire has been locked away, and by the time they are sent to Baldur's Gate for trial, Sarevok will have full control of the city. Sapphire's fate will be his to decide. You and your band were not needed to guard the boss's escape route after all. Everything went as planned. Shall we go now? Who is he supposed to be again? Did he identify himself to you while in his monk disguise? Caravas will be whom you met then. Not a terribly original alias, to be sure, but who's going to tell him that? Sarevok is quite used to getting his own way, and I gather subtlety is something that doesn't quite come naturally to him. He doesn't have the patience for it, though his mind is amazingly tactical. Certainly this made him perfect for organizing the Iron Throne's mercenary forces, though I doubt his superiors would say so now. What would this plot to have them killed? Such is the trouble with hiring highly motivated people. As underlings, we can safely serve, but woe to those in the position he desires. We should get going. Right then, off you go to meet with Sarevok. Don't want to have him attacking us like Realtar and the others. That was never the plan. Sarevok wouldn't sully his hand on those he didn't deem worthy of personally killing. For Sapphire and party to be blamed, they were either to be imitated by doppelgangers or fooled into attacking Realtar and the others unprovoked. You should know this. You're not Pratt, are you? Oh, bloody hell. Bit of a mistake on my part, wasn't it? Oh well, most of it went according to plan regardless. You'll forgive me if I don't stay for fisticuffs. Cheers. Outside the Candlekeep crypts, a man named Diarmid mistook our group for one led by someone called Pratt. That was my good fortune since Diarmid revealed Sarevok's scheme to use doppelgangers to frame me for the murders of the Iron Throne leaders. Better still, Sarevok thinks I'm out of the way. While he has returned to Baldur's Gate, it's time for me to investigate his base and discover why he wants war with Om. Alright, this is driving me insane. Thank you. Good God.
Why me?
Oh, I'm saying I'm missing someone. We're all stuck together again.
As well as I can.
I hate that. It's been happening a lot lately.
All right.
All right, we can't move that way. So let's go this way. The way he went was probably the way out, but I want to see what else is down here. We've seen almost all of it, okay. Some of us are stuck. Some of us are going a really long way around. Well, we've seen all this. Actually, we're done. Stuck again. These two and these two.
Less butt kicking for goodness!
So annoying, stop.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
By Valkor's mighty blade!
Alright.
Please, everybody, let's get together and just walk out of here. Nope. Nope, we gotta get stuck on each other again.
You must gather your party before venturing forth. You must gather your party before venturing forth. You must gather
Why
your party
me?
Before venturing forth.
I'm trying to gather us. It's just
you
not working out that
your
way.
Party before venturing forth.
Pleased to be shutting
Life
up.
Continues to be quite the challenge. You have been accused of murdering the Iron Throne leaders, and the Flaming Fist will undoubtedly hound your every step because of it. Despite all of this, you must return to the city of Baldur's Gate, the very lair of your accusers. You must find and expose the one who is responsible for your predicament. You must find Sarevok.
Indeed. So we're gonna have Flaming Fist after us all the time. Oof. Well, no quests in 6. We have a bunch of quests to do. In 5, before I return to Baldur's Gate, I'll be doing a few of these other things and then going to Durlak's Tower, second to last, return to Baldur's Gate, last. I guess we'll go to Baragos and see if we can find Algernon's cloak. And then we'll check out the Sirenes. I have to return to... What's the name of this place? Olgoth's Beard. For that.
Camaraderie. Adventure. And steel on steel. The stuff of legend, right, Boo?
Ogre hunting to the south. I don't know if we can find that. I don't know where this gnome is. And then southwest corner, Ogre Magi. So I have a few other things to do, and then we'll be heading to Durlag's Tower, believe it or not. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.